Sam Kerr is a player who just seems to go supersonic when she plays Arsenal. But the player who they just seem to have no idea what to do with right now, and I can't really blame them because no one seems to know what to do with her, is Lauren James. So if you were Jonas and you've seen what LJ did to you, what's your game plan?
I mean, Lauren James reminds me so much of Eden Hazard when he was at Chelsea in his prime, just unplayable on his day. You needed to double triple up on him sometimes, and